Okay, so, Cluttervix update. Well, here's the thing. I wrote a song not too long ago. It was supposed to be for the 500 subscriptions. And we started working on it. And that was just... It didn't go anywhere. So then I wrote another song. And I just put it aside because I didn't like it. So now I finally wrote a song. It's really good. I'm actually proud of this song. And I was beginning to record. Like, I was saying to myself, man, this song can be out in less than a month. You know what? 3 weeks. I broke a fucking string! God damn it. So yeah. This is me subtly raging. But yeah, we're gonna keep working on songs over the next few weeks and hopefully get something done. Because we haven't put anything out in way too long! And it's Fixlo being lazy, and it's me being lazy and not having strings to do shit, and oh yeah. Just don't give up on us. We're making songs and stuff. And yeah, sorry. Bye.